now we're going to take it around. So we're going to cheat and go two rocking chairs, full left, ready, go. And a one, and two, and three. Now cheat, and one. Good. And on that second one, you can even cheat more when you're back here. Go like that. So, and then like Patsy said, pick up square on your rock step. But that's a little bit. First of all, get around. And then there's gonna come a time the cure will. So the first time we're gonna go two rocking chairs full left. Next time it's just to make sure people are listening. We're gonna go two rocking chairs half left. So that means you do one rocking chair here, two right here, one rocking chair to the back. Now I'm gonna say push left and right. Ready, go. I'm going to say two rocking chairs to the front. Now you need one, two, one quarter. Yes, and so it's all about math. So that way you don't have to worry about it. You know, two rocking chairs to the front, quarter. All right, so I'm just going to go for it. That seems a little off. So as y'all come back to look and go a little faster.
Oh, no!
Put him in a plastic bag.
I kind of want to try a triple stamp stem just to get some practice for me. Yeah, it's a triple stamp. We have a big purple. Stomp, stomp, sorry. Okay. Whichever is. Triple stomp, stomp is. And a one, and a two, and a three, stomp, stomp. And a one, and a two, and a three. The reason I'm going to try so hard for me to cue that is easy to do when you're out there. But let's do a triple stomp, stomp in a box. Ready, go. And a one, and a two, and a three, stomp, stomp. And a one, two, and a three, stomp, stomp.
Thank you.
Yeah.